Breaking news tonight, a man has died after chasing his motorcycle on Monterey Road in Rankin County. The Rankin County Sheriff's Department tells us that the motorcyclist lost control of his vehicle in the rain around 5:30 this evening. We do not know his name, but we do know he's a 57-year-old white male.